Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. Happy life and strong financial condition is not something that each individual is blessed with in the life. So, along with hard work, many people take help of astrology and Vastu Shastra to improve their life status. In Vedic astrology and Vastu Shastra, there are many money remedies which are mentioned. But sometimes few astrologers and Vastu experts give wrong suggestions to the people. Many astrologers and Vastu Shastra experts suggest placing the silver wire beneath the threshold of the main door so that the bad effects of the house are removed. But doing this is very inauspicious and may be harmful for your health rather than a benefit.
When we put the silver wire beneath the threshold of the main door, then carelessly we put our feet on it. Putting our feet on the metal like silver and gold is a very inauspicious deed in the Vedic Shastra. It affects not only our health, but it also slows down money flow and prosperity in our house. To put the silver wire beneath the threshold of our home, you should have to break the threshold of your house and reconstruct it. In this video, we will tell you that without breaking anywhere to the threshold of your house, how to put the silver wire on the main door. Let's see, what are the bad effects of putting a leg over the silver? If we keep our feet several times in silver, then silver sucks the energy of the right side of our brain. If you put silver beneath the threshold of the house, then silver unknowingly comes in the contact of the sole of your leg. You can wear silver and gold on your body, but frequent contact of silver and gold with your sole of the leg is harmful because it affects your Ida and Pingla Nadi. People attach the long silver wire similar to the length of the threshold of the main door from one end to another end. Doing this is very inauspicious, and to do so, you have to break the threshold of the door and rebuild it. But we are going to tell you one simple way so that you can put the silver wire in your main door in a different way without breaking the threshold of your door. For that, you need 7-inch long two silver wires. Now, you have to take these 7-inch silver wire and fold them in the spiral shape like jalebi, and stick it on the upper side to the threshold of your door with the help of glue or Fevikwik. Stick one silver wire on the left end and another on the right end of the threshold. Placing silver wire in this way on both ends of the threshold, no feet of any person will touch it easily. This type of spiral-shaped silver wire will remove the negative energies coming to your house and will also stop them from coming to the house. This silver wire will fill your house with money. Whenever you put this silver wire on the threshold, sprinkle some Ganga Jal on it. Put turmeric, kumkum on it, and if possible, then lit a diya near the threshold of the main door. Regularly clean the silver wire with the help of brush and water.
That is all for today. If you liked the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit, God bless you.